Welcome to Farnborough College Apprenticeships. Coronavirus has brought a lot of uncertainty, particularly around employment and the impact it will have on new and existing jobs, including apprenticeships. The government is, however, committed to support high quality traineeships and apprenticeships to try and help companies to recover. If you don't manage to secure an apprenticeship, a traineeship might be an alternative to gain the skills that you need to help you get into the workplace. That way, when companies are ready to take on apprenticeships, you'll be prepared with the skills you need to secure the job or the apprenticeship that you're looking for.
Some of you are asking questions on whether there will be any apprenticeship vacancies in the current situation. We have regular contact with our employers and the opportunities are definitely picking up. It is quieter than previous years, but there are some amazing apprenticeships being advertised and some great opportunities. You worry that there may not be enough apprenticeships for all of the applicants, so what can you do? This may be true for some of the apprenticeships, but there are other options such as traineeships or full-time courses if you find yourself in this situation. These will help you prepare your work skills so that you're ready when the market picks up. What should I do next? If you apply online, and regularly check the vacancies on our website.
To apply for an apprenticeship at Farnborough College, go onto the website www.farn-ct.ac.uk and click onto apprenticeships. If you can't see that initial tab, click on course types and you can then go down to apprenticeships. Find the subject you're looking for, click into the box. You can then select the apprenticeship you want to apply for by clicking Find Out More. And then apply. This will be added to your course basket. You can then click Apply Now. If you've not registered before, you'll need to click on the Register button and go through all of the details and complete the form. This then will come through to the office and we will then contact you further regarding your apprenticeship.